Welcome back, guys. Let's continue this. We took the tomb of Sergiris last time. We gotta build it up. But I'm also thinking about beefing up some of these smaller towns that I have in Kalimdor. I think Everlook should be fine. We're allied with both the Horde and the Night Elves. Ratchet should be fine as well. Mudsprocket as well. But I'm worried about this one. Oh, I'm already upgrading these units. Maybe in Ratchet I could build one more. Alright, let's end the turn. Construction report. Alright, so let's take our most elite army to Stranglethorn, because Booty Bay is going to be in big danger soon. Hopefully we can arrive in time. Theramore declared war on the Horde. No, we're gonna stick with the Horde. The Horde always crushes Theramore eventually. It's not bad. So we can leave the tomb of Sergiris and move on next island. Next. Maybe this one? Or that one? Oh, now they want a ceasefire. Yeah, no way. They saw that second army coming in, and all of a sudden, they want to play pacifist. Let's just stand there and see if they'll attack us. Nope, they haven't attacked yet. Let's make a second save file. Goblins 2, and then see if we can see what an auto resolve would look like. Okay, auto resolve, not a good option. Try that again. Oh, I think I have some missile cavalry units, so I could just lure them in. Even though I'm the one attacking, I can lure them in so that they come to my position. Oh, what is this map? What is this? This is terrible. I have to line up all the way in the back. Really terrible. send in my missile units, see what kind of damage they can do. Starting to hit them, but they're shooting at us as well. So far. Ah, they're coming towards me. Let's line up the rest of my missile unit. Okay, good. We're lined up. We're ready to go. These warlocks should hit pretty hard. Nice. These goblin warlocks are really good. Wow, we're doing crazy damage. Absolutely destroyed. kill these snakes. Oh, the trike bikes are still alive. Can finish a lot of these guys off. Where's the second army gonna come in? These hills are really annoying. Might not even be possible to get over them. Here they are. They're getting closer. Alright, well. Let's line everyone up again. Let's speed it up. Now it looks like they're retreating. Are they leaving the battle? Maybe I can lure them in. Definitely doing some damage with these rockets. I hope they're leaving the map instead of just positioning themselves somewhere higher. I can't even leave. Oh, they're coming down. Maybe that worked. Percent now. But yeah, they're definitely now coming in. They're getting within range of the cannons. And I am perfectly positioned to deal with them. Nice. Oh, they got shot down instantly. Alright, let's wait for the rest. Here they come. Nice. Like lambs to the slaughter. They're using their primitive arrows and throwing axes, and I have literal snipers. These guys, the goblin artificers, they're basically like they're literally holding sniper rifles. They hit hard and they shoot from far away. Almost a quarter of them are down. And their general's down, that's gonna weaken them a lot. Nice, 90%. Epic charge. Anyone else left? This might be the last of them. Yep. Heroic victory. Wow, look at that ratio. Easy win. Execute. right. Ah, we found one of their settlements. Turn. What does the Horde want? I hope they're not gonna backstab me. I chose their side against the Theramwar. They should be very grateful. Couple more turns. Oh, they're sailing out. And I think I'm going to end it here for today, guys. So in the next video, we'll fight for Zul Mumwe. If you guys liked the video, like always, don't forget to give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And see you next time.